from an overgrowth of moss, the well looks unremarkable. Dry stones line the wall. At the bottom, something gleams in the dappled light.
Objective noted.
Into the shadows. Not one false move.
Taking position.
Above all, better tread carefully. time to waste. On the move. Talk to me. Got to press on.
Please, Mistra. I venture forth.
Thank you.
shall we cut and run?
Taking position.
This should work.
Need to act fast. my way. Make way. My injuries need tending.
Enough sitting around. Let's go hurt someone.
Step by step.
Endless dark. Transfixing, isn't it? Who knows what's down there?
Well, after you.
Interesting. With silver tongue.
You know, I was just thinking about you, remembering our little encounter in the night. The very same. It obviously put me off your neck, but now I can't help but wonder how the others taste. And not that anyone's volunteered, it's just an idle fancy. Alas. It doesn't hurt to ponder the question, though. Take Will, for example. A man of the people. Very palatable. Like a sweet cider. But the gif. What in the hells would she taste like? Hmm. Yes. Heavens forbid we have an interesting conversation. Still, I am intrigued by the possibilities. Relax. We're just talking. So, in the spirit of theoretical questions, if you had to take a bite from one of them, who would it be? Oh, I'm flattered. Who knew you had such taste? Unfortunately, all this talk is getting me hungry. I better find something I can actually sink my teeth into. Don't tempt me, darling.
Keyhole. Only an oval recess in the cover's mouth. You try to examine the book, but the longer you stare, the more those piercing amethyst eyes draw you in. You've seen similar books in wizards' libraries. A tome on Thayan magic. A rare and expensive find. But people have gone mad reading less dangerous texts.
That looks terribly heavy. Why don't you let me carry it for you?
Opened it. Suddenly you are capable of anything. Filling mountains, darkening suns, conversing with the dead. Glyphs shift gently before your eyes. Words slip into your mind, onto your lips, forming words you don't understand. And something is trying to reply. Aggressively probing your mental defenses, but you hold strong for now. The world around you is gone. You can only see those glyphs, only hear those voices. You feel claws moving in the shadows. They pull at you, dragging you closer. The glyphs scream, branding your mind with strange runes. You see time rewritten, fate undone, your future thrumming with power. Black strands of weave curl all about you, only to sink as into graves as you try to grab hold. Necromantic spells, tantalizingly powerful, slip away forever. The book snaps closed. You've seen too much. What profane knowledge is now seared inside of you, you should never have known.